four for the visiting team. At shooting guard, Donovan Mitchell. At center, Anthony Davis. At power forward, Kevin Durant. At the other forward, Scottie Pippen. At the other guard, Manu Ginobili.
Another basketball. Timeout, home team. They have really come out blazing here. in the first.
And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now, and all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by. Curry passes to Booker. Back to Curry. Outside Tatum, trying to end the drought. And it's Durant with the rebound. Mitchell in the corner. Just
Donovan Mitchell. Three-pointer.
Mitchell's got 10 points in the game.
And they are starting to pull away here as the shots continue to fall.
Start to feel their confidence. That's the difference between the success they're having now and the struggles they faced earlier.
Now Davis. After the missed three from Stephen Curry. Davis gets to Ginobili. Mitchell right side. Nice ball movement by Washington. And the shot goes in.
Manu Ginobili.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can
maintain the momentum. Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy.
14 foul. Anthony Davis. First personal foul. Second team foul.
Shooting their first shots from the stripe in this
at
game.
At the line for your home team, Devin Booker. Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Booker's impact on the game stretching far beyond just his elite ability to put the ball in the hole.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Joel Embiid. He's checked in for Jokic. Durant comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. DeMar DeRozan. He's checked in for Tatum. And it's Ja Morant in for Curry. Both free throws good from Booker.
A great player on a great role. And the charity strike. He's got to be careful about being
left to play in the first quarter. Fires the three. He can't get it to go.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Anthony Davis.
Opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
If you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. You know who that was.
The try by Mitchell. Yes, once again,
Donovan Mitchell.
Six attempts and six hits.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And the other team a bit concerned here. Trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
And he gets it back. There's Embiid, not loose. Moran finds Embiid. Washington with the rebound. There's 57 seconds left in the first quarter. Shot's good by Pippen.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
Well, a lot of importance placed on outside shooting. And tonight you can see why after that kind of quarter exploding from the perimeter.
Good, and it's Mitchell picking up the assist.
Donovan Mitchell.
For Scottie Pippen.
Merciless move by Scottie with the ball, completely unbalancing the defender.
Hooker the pass to Durant. And just miss after miss right now. And rushing in his possession. It's 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Ginobili.
Oh, with the great handle there, the superb fluidity. Ginobili showing everyone how it's supposed to be done.
And there's the goal.
Team foul. One is Ginobili. First personal foul. Third team foul. Checking in for your home team, Pascal Siakam, LeBron James,
12 seconds
Luka
left here in the first quarter.
Doncic,
Chris LeBron. You can't hit that shot. Great to that time from Davis. One shot left.
At the end of the first quarter, our score, your home team, 2.
So it's Washington.
The away team,
in complete command.
30.
Their lead at 28 points going into the break. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Then, your team.
We've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Washington.
They are committed to running the floor in this one, relying on their speed to get a lot of points off the fast break.
They've sort of assumed control of this game with their pressure defensively. They've been into the ball handler. They've done a great job of swarming. So they're creating some turnovers, but they're capitalizing on.
So on the floor for Washington, we've got the Durant is out here with Pippen. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Mitchell in at the shooting guard position. And it's good for two.
Donovan Mitchell.
Mitchell's got 16 points.
And the coaching staff loves this. Mitchell being assertive on offense and just imposing his will.
Pass to James. And here is Antetokounmpo. Feeds to Doncic. Over Mitchell. Almost, but it rolls out.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
On the wing, Doncic. Driving to the basket. And falling on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
First personal foul.
In Europe, Doncic first spent a team lot foul. Of time as a primary ball.
At the line for your home team.
There. In terms
Luka.
Of drawing fouls.
First trip to the free throw line for him
at
in this
At the line
one.
For two.
Oh, take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good.
And it feels like Doncic has risen to stardom so fast. His drive to be an all-time great is very evident.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Jokic, he's checked in for Siakam. Jason Tatum comes in for James. And Stephen Curry is subbed in for Chris Paul. That free throw is good from Doncic. Greg, their unselfish play has really been impressive.
They're trusting one another out there, wanting to get each other involved. This is great basketball.
And it's the Warriors' ball.
And back in 2021,
Durant missing.
And he gets a lot of points right there at the rim, but the defense determined not to give up the easy deuce there.
And it's Doncic missing.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but
timeout. Timeout.
Timeout.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
So timeout called here.
Fans, please give a big round of applause for your dance team.
Amazing, Kevin. And you know, one thing the Joker did to transform his game, dedicate himself to his conditioning. Jokic is in much better shape now than when he first entered the league.
Dance team
comes in for Luka Doncic. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. And the
looking for. As the basket gets a 3-point play chance right here. Personal foul coming up.
And Iverson, the master of the away team, of the AM1, Allen just Iverson, at the line for one. Who plays well through contact.
Throw good, Iverson. And here's Moran. He'll bring it up to the Warriors. Outside Tatum. Back to Morant. Durant finds Curry. Here's Tatum. Now here's Morant. Iverson cover. Durant trying to break free. Iverson with some nice D. Washington with the ball. And Kobe, here we go. The wing, Kobe from the arc, and again Washington with the triple.
3 points.
Nice set there, making it easy for Bryant. He had that lined up all the way.
Outside Curry. Durant with a wide open layup. Defensive rebound. It's not going to go for him. Washington controlling the game to the paint. Leans and Rodman finishes inside. Rodman's got his first basket.
This can make it so much easier for your teammate when you throw that lead pass that gets to him right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
And here's the fast break. Rodman leading the way. And Jordan gets it to go.
Jordan.
And just beautiful form on MJ's jumper. A part of the game he polishes more and more every year.
Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
Jokic. And nothing is falling for him right now. Down low. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
First personal foul.
I can't tell if they tried to foul Shaq there, but...
Shooting for the away team. Shaquille O'Neal.
And the Warriors shooting with some changes. Joel Embiid, he's checked in for Jokic. DeMar DeRozan comes in for Jason Tatum. And it's Booker in for Curry. A free throw off from O'Neal.
Well, sending Shaq to the line here is on paper the smart foul.
Who's got to
O'Neal might just make them regret it.
DeRozan's shot is off.
All the energy is on the other side right now. Every miss just makes it worse.
Well, the other team is scoring hot, and they come down on this end and can't find a way to get the embers going.
Now here's Durant following the miss by Kobe Bryant. Here's Booker, and it's shot back by O'Neal.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal.
This is goes to Kobe Bryant.
Beautiful assist in transition. They beat the defense down the floor. The ball always wins.
Here is Durant after the basket by Washington. Outside DeRozan. Morant against Iverson. 5 on the clock. To stop the run, and the Warriors miss again. Here's Rodman, and there it is for him.
Dennis Rodman.
40 seconds left in the second quarter. Morant passes to Booker. Now here's Embiid. Kicks it to Morant. And it's the Warriors missing. Iverson outside. His second shot goes in after a good start, 2 for 2.
Well, they have a good plan going right now, and they're starting to create separation.
Well, game plan might have been good, but they have to bring it together.
Right there could be a waste of it. Check in for your home team. Pass Pascal Siakam. Giannis Antetokounmpo. Luka Doncic.
Chris Paul. Over Iverson. And George Washington.
That's the end of the first half. With a score, your home team, 6. Your visiting team, 51.
Their defense on Steph has been tremendous. Right back after this break. We'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. So with Durant sitting on the bench, here's the group that Monty Williams has on the floor. Evan Booker out there with Curry. Then it's Tatum. And then there's Antetokounmpo. And it's Jokic in at the five. Near the three-point line, it's Booker. He shoots again. The offensive rebound.
And the effort never stops with him. No easy shots when he's on the floor.
Well, it's about the defensive end, and that's what guys feed off. He gives the effort down there at all times.
And great, even with teams daring Giannis to shoot from outside, his
from Giannis on to the
score because of his proficiency at the rim. But it's been said before, if he adds the triple, he'll be truly unguarded.
Blue team foul. That's his first foul.
First personal foul.
And now let's take a look again at that incredible rejection.
And a block like that sends a message. One that says we're not giving up this lead.
And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for the Warriors. Booker with it. Guarded now by Shaq. A pass to Jokic.
This kind of distribution is something that
Devin Booker
is really going to improve upon.
Here's Kobe, and Kobe puts it down.
You gotta love his aggressiveness to finish inside.
Well, his leaping ability gives him a great advantage. Now here's Curry. He's been quiet so far, still no points in the game. Tatum passes to Curry. Antetokounmpo trying to break loose. Curry can't get it to go. Here's Iverson. The shot's good. Rodman making the play.
From Dennis Rodman.
Rodman's got his fourth assist in this one. Here's the Warriors with the ball. Outside Tatum. Jordan against Curry. Booker looking around. No good. Shot missing. And Washington the other way now. Over to the wing. Here's Jordan. Here's Rodman. And a good offensive play. Rodman against the bucket. Rodman's got 6 points.
Well, he takes care of salvaging that possession for the offense by getting on the offensive glass.
Outside Tatum. Pass to Booker. Over Bryant. No good from Booker. Bryant in the post. Defended by Booker. And there's Bryant.
Assistant. Dennis Rodman.
Such body control from Bryant. Able to take some hits there on the way up.
Yes!
And it's flushing.
on the toilet right there. Fierce two-hander.
Timeout away team.
Timeout.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in, recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
He's checked in for Shaq. Paul George comes
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes. Home team foul. LeBron James.
Yeah, easy call.
First personal foul. First team foul.
So far from the line.
Shooting for the away team.
First free throw is good.
Two shots.
Times today, guys. I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness.
Ball finds Doncic. Launches it. Rebound, Washington. Davis has got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Patterson. DeRozan with the rebound. And it's DeRozan with the ball for the Warriors. Ball is not loose. One-on-one, fast break. And that one's good by
Davis.
And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Washington.
All game long, they've had active hands and really out in the passing lanes. And that aggression on defense has resulted in a ton of steals.
We also have to admire the way they've gotten out and run in transition. And they've run wide, they've run their lanes, they've been doing it with a great pace. This produced some easy scores.
Beautiful transition offense there. That's execution at its best.
Yeah, once you burst through a seam like that, you got to look right towards the rim. Sweet play.
Now, here's Doncic. Pass to DeRozan. LeBron outside. To the inside. And Davis sends it back. And there's the pass to Patterson.
Such a good score when he gets inside that painted area. One of the game's best mid-range players that we've ever seen. Chris Paul getting it done.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Your home team, 14. The visiting team, 67.
We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. Now a let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. What separates great playmakers, as we know, is peripheral vision.
And one quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been evenly fought contest. So on the floor for Washington.
Timeout away team.
You've got Rodman. He's out there with Paul George. Davis is out there with Hardaway. And it's Patterson in at the two-guard spot. Washington calls timeout.
Assisted by Anthony Davis.
And Davis, you see him right there developing more in his passing ability. Good decision.
Iverson kicks to Pippen. Back to Iverson. He takes it in and stolen by LeBron. Now the Warriors picking it up. Here's Durant. And some very good points there in that position.
From LeBron James.
Size, he shouldn't be able to do that. That little effort.
Iverson against Morant. Get the floater. And Iverson with the
Iverson.
The player gets a feel for that floater. It can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
Back to Curry. Passes to Siakam. Going inside.
Put those goggles up from time to time. He easily spots a ready shooter. That's it.
Here's Pippen. Oh, yes, he did. Five up and five down for him so far.
Excellent play. Just adding fuel to the fire and really trying to put this one out of reach.
This is what great players try to do. They're not allowing the opposition to gain any kind of hope to try and get back in the game.
Pippen, four on the shot clock. And yes, it's good.
LeBron James.
Handles right there. Pretty sick. Slicing up the defense that time.
Pass to George. Trying to get over to Davis. And
Paul
that one's
George.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
James in the post. Pippen on him. LeBron, no good. Davis down low.
Anthony Davis.
And there's Davis. That's good on the assist by Iverson.
Man, he just sees everything on the floor. Nice vision from Iverson to find the open man.
Morant outside. Over Iverson. And it's Morant missing. Here's George. He'll bring it up for Washington. Here's Bryant. Let's it go from deep. And it goes for the fifth time and 10 shots for him this game.
Ball.
And showing the range there. Bryant is confident, pulling from deep.
Morant kicks to Curry. Back to Morant. And a great assist by Curry.
Morant goes in.
Curry's got 3 assists in the game. George looking around. And it's good. 2 points.
He's pretty even keeled, does Paul George. Never too high or too low. And even with the defense on him, task at hand, score, and he did.
LeBron passes to Curry. It's good.
Attacking the heart of that defense.
Yeah, no stopping him on that play. Sometimes even the taller defenders are helpless to stop him.
Got a piece of it. Paul George with the steal. Iverson kicks to George. Back to Iverson. Washington
timeout
calls
timeout.
They're leading. 1:10 left in the fourth.
That makes it, you know what time it is. T-shirt time. Make some noise.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. And that has not been the case here tonight. This guy has made every
Hardaway.
Well, to come in here facing a hostile crowd and have a game like he's had, that's what separates the good players from the great players. LeBron James on the wing. It's up a 3. Great shot off. Now Washington takes it the other way. And 3 from Jordan. That falls nicely. That time by Ginobili.
3-pointer.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
Love that the guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
And it's Washington's ball. It's Ginobili with the drive. Hardaway for 3. And again, Washington with the triple.
So many of the plays they're running designed to create opportunities from deep.
And I don't know how they keep doing this, but every time down,
resulting
possession ends up in the 3-point line and a fairly efficient shot attempt at that.
Curry finds Paul. And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one to come into an opponent's building and
dominate. Please drive home safely. We'll see you again at the next event.
At home, I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance.